Hello everyone. Welcome to our first question. A change agent should be a member of management who has the power to direct the change. Do you agree or disagree? Please post your response with rationale in question 1 forum. We look forward to the discussions this question will generate.